said okay. So off goes Faye Downs. Now this is perhaps the only time she's going to lead a race. 45. So they're all away. They've all left the line. And now this is a tricky bit. This is where we try to keep everything under control. We know that 212 is in the lead. She's going around and she's now completed two laps. The saloon cars here, but all the racing cars have to pass all the saloons once to get onto the same lap. So Faye has started her third lap, she's still in the lead. The saloons are still in the same order as they left the line, so they're getting close. It's out. How close? You've got to watch car 212. It's how close everybody's catching to car 212. So Simon is still in the racing cars. The second place between the three saloons, 212. So we'll see if Laura agrees. It's 2-1-2.